surfing is my thing, man. Yeah, boy, I have surfing with a babe. Doing it.
Oh,
yeah, I'm getting stands with my boys. Oh, yeah. Shit, we're doing it tonight, man.
Motherfucker skate for 15 years straight, bro. I swear to God, this dude's the real deal right here. Jesus fucking Christ!
Wait, hello, Joe!
I already fucking love this dude, man.
I'm about to rock.
This is natural talent at its fucking best, guys. Kids, take notes, man. You know, you had the Michael Jordan poster on your wall? Take it down. You gotta put in a shot of Where's Waldo up there.
Where's Waldo?
Hell
yeah.
I'm based out of Philly, but where's your deal, man?
Yeah, I'm from Bordentown, New Jersey.
I also heard, man, from an inside source that your nickname when you were younger was Tails. What's Tails all about?
Okay, this is exactly what Tails is coming from. Whoa.
Whoa, right.
Okay. Skate park I usually would skate. The original name was X Park, and now it's Black Diamond.
Yeah.
We all go there. It's like the best park ever for the winter.
For sure, man.
So, the way the skate park's set up, everybody pretty much goes up the gyro, goes down, you bang a right. You bang a right, go down the banks, and you, before it was a three hubba. There was a three stair with a hubba down it. Now there's like a round rail and two hubbas on the side. But that's the route you could go, and you pretty much go there and come back.
You had like a line. So there was a certain, it was like a, you know, like you knew your line, and then you get it.
Yeah, everybody do that. And then you come back and either hit the double set rail or the pyramid. Okay. So I'm skating the park already.
Minding your biz.
Because when I was younger, I was always at the skate park in the winter. My mom would drive me there like every day.
And you're a good mom, man.
God bless her.
God bless her, right, brother.
The reason why I'm where I'm at right now. But she'd bring me there every day, and I would, and I'd be there in the winter.
I'd be there.
So I'd already be skiing the park, and Pete Eldridge and Chris Cole.
Pretty cool dudes.
When I was a little guy. And I'd hit the same line that everybody else would hit the whole time. And I was already skating the park, and they would skate that way, and I'd skate that way too because I was already skating that way, and they'd be like, damn, this kid's following me. They'd think I was following him.
Yeah, but what happens if they were following you?
I don't think that was the case.
That could be heads. Heads. They should be calling you heads. Because, hey, man, you turned out all right, man. You turned out all right. I mean, I know heads and tails is one thing, but they calling you tails. Like, you're. But yeah, but look at the world, man. You're friends with those dudes. You're traveling with, you know.
They're awesome. But I thought it was absolutely ludicrous. And I was like, what? Does it make any sense?
Tails?
I ain't tails. I ain't following you.
Like, you're a young motherfucker, man. You turned pro at a young-ass age, but you fucking worked. And you worked, and you earned it, man. You got it. Oh, yeah, we're putting tunes on. Like, how'd that feel? How'd that feel, man? Like, shit, man.
It was amazing. And, like, everyone was talking about how, I guess I was oblivious. Because the entire time, like, we went on a trip to L.A. We were skating L.A. before. And they were like, yeah, you got to make it to this demo. Like, and I just, like, fractured my, like, I don't know what bone it was up here.
Bone you don't want to fracture. Yeah.
So I couldn't really even skate. I was in a sling the whole time. So I was like, why am I even on this trip? And I was just like, we were going to all these sick-ass spots, and we were, like, going around.
You're the salty dog in the back of the bus. Like, fuck my life.
I'm just like, fuck. Like, what the I was all bummed. Like,
you're probably bummed because you're a skate rat, man. You're probably bummed because you can't skate him. Like, that's just how you are, man.
That's how it was.
You're a young gun, man, but you're a top gun. You're a top gun in my eyes, man. Yeah, let's get him a sit. Are you... What should I do right now?
Challenging you to layback. Go to do a layback right now.
I mean, I can't turn on the challenge. So I've never heard the layback. But just tell me, because I mean, I've been partying since in the womb. You know what I mean? So
you just lay straight back on your back, put the beer in your mouth, and that shit just goes, yo. No, just put it in your mouth and lay back, dude. True.
Are we rolling? Put it in my mouth.
Yeah, just lay down. It's hard, dude.
It's impossible, bro.
You can do it, dude.
It sounds to me that the rules of the laid back are... The second you learn about the laid back, there's a challenge. You have to do it. You just can't be like, oh, okay, well, I'll do that some other time. Bullshit.
Yeah.
Lay back right now.
Yeah, I guess. That's what's happening, I guess.
I heard when you were younger, you couldn't push. What's up with that? You couldn't push on a skateboard.
I could push, but they were bad pushes.
Well, see, what's so funny about that is now you can basically do any trick. The pushing doesn't even matter. Like, you could have people push you to obstacles, and then you could do the most fucked up technical shit. So I think it's funny how you couldn't do the basic, but you can do everything else. Explain, please.
Please. I don't know. I just had a shitty push. It was like a little, like, quick, nasty old push.
But now you have power. You skate with power. You skate with authority. You skate with the laid-back mentality.
I don't know. I hang out. I love skateboarding. It's just, fuck.
It's what it is.
Love that shit, you.
guy's got the rightest attitude ever, bro, about the whole shebang shebang.
That was terrible.
Oh, yeah.
Elbows.
Here, let's get it real good. Dubs. Yeah, I think audio got that one, too.
Yes, my friend.
Ashad, where? Dude, fuck, man. I had so much fun hanging with you, bro. You killed the sesh, dude. You're one of my favorites, bro.
True
that, man. You saw your first guy, Ashad, where? Living legend. He's only a young buck, but this kid's on the streets murdering shit. Yo, man, you got front side flip. Let's close this episode out, brother. Let's see it, man. Well, he's nailing tricks. He's nailing tricks. I'm almost out of beer. That means one thing. This episode's over, man. We'll see you next time, man. Take her easy. Take it real easy, brother. I wear, man. Skateboarder's favorite skateboarder.